Master Chavakukshi has devised a technique which is called the super brain yoga, or it is also called as Ganesh Asana in the Indian parlance. So this is actually something which the children can look forward to because it is just a 2 minute thing, just like your 2 minutes Maggie. In fact, this is something much lesser than that, and you practice it every day, and lo behold, you can see miracles in your life. So like erratic yoga, the super brain yoga also has a lot of benefits. We can go into them like when we talk about the technique.
हाउ डू यू एग्जैक्टली डू इट, मतलब कैसा करते हैं, हाउ डू वी डू दिस
Before we
टेक्निक?
go into how to do this, let us talk about who cannot do this, because
ओ
that is
दैट
very important here.
या वेरी
Yeah, because
इम्पोर्टेंट
the
डू इट. हाँ ये बहुत बढ़िया बात है.
yeah. Especially females who are in their menstrual cycle, 2 days before, then during the cycle, and 2 days after, they should not be doing the super brain yoga. Then people with excessive alcoholic intake, they shouldn't be doing this. Heavy smokers, they should avoid doing this. People with hypertension or any other medical problems, better that they do under supervision of some certified chronic healer, so that there is no adverse results happening for them.
Okay.
I will first tell the steps and then I will show it. Okay, so
Okay.
first let us follow what are the steps. We have to stand facing east, if the senior citizens are doing it, they can face north. Then after that, you have to connect the tongue to the palate. So if this is the roof of your mouth, curl the tip of the tongue to the palate behind your teeth. Okay, so yeah, this way. So that is connecting the tongue to the palate. It completes the energy wiring. Then after that, you can say a small prayer. It's optional, or you can even pray to your own God, just asking for divine guidance, divine light, divine love, divine help, and divine protection. Then you actually stand with your feet shoulder width apart. Okay, when you stand facing east, you stand with your feet shoulder width apart. Then you raise your left hand first. Gently squeeze your right ear with your thumb outside and index finger curled inside. Then you raise your left hand, sorry, right hand, and squeeze gently your left ear lobe with your thumb outside and index finger curled inside. After that, what you do is, as you inhale, you squat down as much as you can. Then as you exhale, you stand up. So this process can be repeated about 14 times.
14
So this
times.
is how, 14 times. After that, once you finish the 14 times, then you can release your fingers, and then you can close it with a prayer, just or a thanksgiving thing. Just say thanks for enabling us to do the super brain yoga. Just thanks for all the divine light, love, guidance, help, and protection. So it
Great, great.
hardly takes, So you just can do it after having a bath in the morning. It doesn't even take 2 minutes.
Great.
So we would like to demonstrate it as to
Yeah,
how to do it.
we'll see the demonstration also. So I'll tell the steps. I'll tell the steps so that it
Yes,
is.
you can guide me. You can guide me with the steps.
So सबसे पहला यू विल फेस ईस्ट, ईस्ट फेसिंग कर दो आप. सो सबसे पहला फेस
Yes.
ईस्ट, स्टेप वन.
So I'm facing east. Yes.
शी इज फेसिंग ईस्ट, दैट इज स्टेप वन.
Yeah.
देन स्टेप टू, शॉर्ट प्रेयर कर लो टू एनी गॉड, विच एवर गॉड यू लाइक, और जस्ट से थैंक यू द सुपर
बिल्कुल.
ग्रेट सुपर बीइंग फॉर ऑल द डिवाइन हेल्प, गाइडेंस, प्रोटेक्शन, लाइट, लव, पावर. ऐसा करके आप शॉर्ट प्रेयर कर दो. देन यू कैन कनेक्ट द टंग टू द पैलेट, टंग टू द पैलेट, दैट इज द नेक्स्ट स्टेप. देन यू टेक योर लेफ्ट हैंड एंड कनेक्ट टू द राइट ईयर, राइट ईयर, ईयर लोब, ईयर लोब को प्रेस करना है टंग आउटसाइड, एंड देन द राइट हैंड एंड द लेफ्ट ईयर लोब, करेक्ट? अच्छा ये हो गया. देन लेग्स देखिए, इट इज अलाइनिंग टू द शोल्डर. तो लेग्स आप देखोगे तो अलाइनिंग टू द शोल्डर है. एंड देन व्हाट यू डू इज, एज यू इनहेल, इनहेल करते करते यू स्क्वाट डाउन, एक्सहेल करते करते ऊपर आना है. सो इनहेल गो डाउन एंड एक्सहेल यू कम अप. दिस इज वन, दिस इज राउंड वन, तो एक बार हो गया. नाउ द सेकेंड राउंड, अगेन यू इनहेल गो डाउन, एक्सहेल कम अप, दैट इज सेकेंड टाइम. देन अगेन इनहेल गो डाउन, एक्सहेल कम अप, सो दिस इज थर्ड राउंड. सेम वे फोर्थ राउंड, इनहेल गो डाउन, एक्सहेल कम अप. Like this, you can repeat 14 times. 14 times करना है आपने को, correct? So 14 times you can do it. कैसा कर सकते हैं? 7 times अगर आपको मालूम पड़ा knee pain वगैरह है या आप ज्यादा नहीं कर पा रहे तो you can do 7 times. Then increase it to 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. ऐसा बढ़ाते ही जा सकते हैं. Or you can do 7 times in the morning, 7 times in the afternoon, or 7 times in the evening. मतलब 14 total करना है. That is a very, very simple exercise. That's so, aap dekh sakte ho, hardly it will take 2 minutes time. Correct? So, that is how this technique can be done. Very, very simple and easy technique. But, yeah, Akila, I think we have got it. You can sit.
I just wanted to show that those who cannot go down completely can just go like this.
Okay. Great. She is saying जो लोग पूरा बेंड नहीं कर सकते हैं फॉर वॉट एवर रीजन, नी बेंडिंग नहीं हो सकता है, तो वन ऑफ द ऑप्शन इज यू कैन जस्ट स्क्वाट लिटिल बिट, मतलब थोड़ा जितना होता है उतना स्क्वाटिंग, हाफ क्वार्टर वो स्क्वाटिंग कर, एंड यू कैन कम अप. यस, देन यू कैन मे बी
देन दे विल हैव टू इंक्रीज द नंबर ऑफ टाइम.
करेक्ट, ग्रेट,
से मोर देन 14.
ग्रेट ग्रेट ग्रेट. I think
around 21.
Great.